I have seen the first trailer for Fast and the Furious 9 or F9 or Fast 9 or whatever the hell you want to call it. I am reacting to F9 trailer number 2. If you haven't already subscribed to this channel, hit that notification bell, smash that like button if you do enjoy this reaction, and let's see about this man that lives his life a quarter mile at a time. Let's get into this reaction right freaking now.
The world has a way of changing. And we change too.
So his kid has grown up.
There are moments that separate us.
Oh man, that's sad.
We always come back together.
True.
Heard y'all needed a little love out here.
Aw, that's sweet.
Y'all ever thought about the wild?
It's all about family.
We've taken out planes, trains, tanks. I'm not going to even think about the submarine. Flying in the air.
Tyree's so funny.
Who is he?
Dom's brother.
Yeah.
Been a long time, Dom. Little brother.
Yep.
You always say never turn your back.
That's
on
what
family.
I heard too.
But you turned your back on me.
That Dorado shirt.
Is in my world.
Ooh.
Are you ready?
Whatever's on you.
Is you ready?
It's on us.
Wait, the same song from Marvel. Oh.
Private army. We need.
Yeah, that's the one. That's the one I saw in the other trailer.
No
that
way.
Shot of her doing that. Hey, so there's my boy. Justice for Han. Hell yeah.
Okay, this is a bad time to mention this, but I don't drive.
Oh.
Against brother. This should be interesting.
Oh, damn.
Kill him.
Get the e-bike for me, would you, darling?
Yay! Yes! Helen Mirren. Where's Jason?
We the soldiers.
Oh! Damn!
Man, we messing with magnets now?
If you woke, don't wake up.
Whoa.
That's crazy.
Even when we die, we raise up.
Yeah. It's good to be back.
Yep, it is, hon.
We got the product. We got the tools.
We supposed to stop that?
Hold on. We going wild. We on the loose. People are blind. We are the truth.
Yes.
That's been my entire life girl. In your shadow. And now, you spend the rest of yours living in mine.
Okay.
We on the loose.
Not today.
Yeah. Ah, damn. That must have been like a broken shoulder or something, a broken arm.
Really? Duct tape? You acting like we on our way to Home Depot.
Yeah. His duct tape is. Oh, man. This is ridiculousness come to life. They have magnets. Tyrese and Ludacris are screaming their asses off because they don't want to die. They are beyond scared as usual. Just the things you expect and want from these kind of movies. How is Dom going to like fight his baby brother because they are really similar and apparently he abandoned him? Which is not like Dom, because Dom is all about family. I love that their tech gal is a complete fish out of water. She doesn't know how to drive a car, you know? Like, she doesn't know how to drive at all. And Helen Mirren being in this, so it makes me think that Jason Statham's character and his brother's character, like the whole family and maybe also the sister, are going to be in this. Yeah, the Shaw family. is Hobbs going to be in this? Maybe his daughter as well at one point. Maybe Kurt Russell is going to be in this again. We got to see Charlize Theron's character also in this. What is the name of that character again? I'm guessing we're going to see more of a relationship between him and his son, and him and his once again girlfriend, and also Han. I love that he's back in this, that he's not dead. I want to know how he survived, so I hope that they showcase that in this as well. I always look forward to these Fast movies. I went to the theaters back then to watch, I think it was Fast 7 or 8. One of them. I miss going there. Now we have to watch everything at home. But anywho, subscribe to this channel, hit that notification bell, smash that like button, and I will see you in the next reaction highlights, full-length reaction watch-along, or reaction video. Bye!